What's up, everybody? Day two into my smoothie challenge without meat. 7-day smoothie challenge without meat. And just to reiterate, guys, once again, I'm doing this because I gained a little stomach and everything, as you can see. And not feeling all that comfortable about that, but it's okay. I'll get rid of that, okay? Got a little pooch going on. Also, I did this because I'm trying to become a vegetarian, and I figured, you know, this will be a way to wean myself off of meat. So I've already explained that in my day one video. I was just kind of reiterating for anybody that's looking at this video and didn't get to see the first video. But anyway, anyhow, I'm feeling pretty good. Still going strong at it, guys. So I'm going to keep this up. And even hereafter, I'm going to continue to do my workouts and smoothies. So it's not going to end here. I may not just be posting as many videos as I am now, but I will be posting up videos here and there and, you know, different comments and stuff like that on it. So just make sure you follow us, guys, here in Open Book on Facebook. So just type Open Book in the search and follow us in Open Book, Gabby and CC Johnson. And also, sometimes I get this feeling that I don't know what it is. I just feel like I want a chicken patty. Some wings. Sad, some ribs. No, I'm just kidding, guys. Seriously. I really don't have to have the meat. I'm really doing good. I feel pretty good about it. Because I'm really a type of person that eat vegetables and fruits anyway, for the most part. But I just needed to get off several meats that I was just kind of tired of. All this poisonous meats and stuff that's going on. You know, we got to be careful. A lot of our food is having, you know, issues or whatever. Contaminated or whatnot. So anyway, I don't believe in the scale and all of that. So I'm just doing this thing just on a day-by-day basis. So I'm not going to be showing my weight and all that. I just like to keep working out. I'm just going to stay on it. And I just keep you guys posted on that. So, the first thing I do to start my day off, which is what I did today, okay, is this. I start drinking my smoothie first. And I've already whipped up a batch from day one that I had prepared. And it consists of all organic fruits and vegetables, which is carrots, spinach, celery, banana, strawberries, and blueberries, okay? So that's what this consists of. I've already poured me a glass, and I've had several shots, as you can see, because it was way up here. It may look a little goofy, but believe me, it makes you feel really good. So I get me a nice glass full of this. Mmm. I've been drinking this left and right, so I feel pretty good about that. And the next thing that I did today is this. And guys, this is another part of my meditation, whereas I like to sit and get a little zen in, my spiritual side, which kicks in and helps me to open up, to feel more confident, more relieved, you know, less stressful, and it just lifts everything in you and make you feel so much more comfortable and at ease. So this is a good thing to do if you just want to get spiritual with it and help yourself to be more comfortable and at ease. Just relax your body and breathe. I love to get spiritual with it. Okay, guys, this is also another thing I like to do. It's some yoga. I'm trying to incorporate this. It's not as easy, okay, and it takes time and everything to do. And I like to do moves where I stretch my body. Yeah.
complaining for. Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though I give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another on the hit list. Trying to fix any issues with a bad. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Get white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have that. You need me. Ooh. A little more. Giving a little less. Now you had to confess. But baby, who you need?
Come with me, you shit. I promise you'll be right. I promise you, you shit. I promise to be right.
I know. Tell you what you wanna hear. Yeah. Hope it don't go.
Alright, guys. That wraps it up. That's everything that I did for today. And I'm feeling really good. And feeling strong. So I'm on top of this. And I will see you guys tomorrow for day 3 into my smoothie challenge without me. And I'm going to kill me another glass of my smoothie here that I whipped up. So I'll be making a new batch as soon as this runs out. And I will see you guys later, and thanks for watching. Hope this inspires someone again. Make sure you post in our open book on our page on Facebook, and we appreciate you. Thank you.